Any chance, Benson? Quit on this. Chance meeting. Awful! Fuck off, echt high. What the fuck is up on that? Bullseye.
du schön bleiben!
Manny, ik zie jou wel. yeah, the eco deer. Right. Boats. Tuka? Mantu? Two boats. Nice. And do you gonna see the smoke keepers? Sniper. What? What the fuck, yo? Aim. Aim. What the? Pop, pop. Ik kan pit met een pistool gaan schieten, want want dit is echt niks halen. Can you wear this?
Eindringling!
This is terrible aim. Jim! In the clerk! Heb je ooit dit spel gespeeld op PlayStation 2? Weet je dat nog? I got you.
Aufpassen!
pistol headshot in here. Take it, or leave it. Nobody mess with Elke. You want to mess with Elke? Do you understand? Oh, the invisible walls. God damn it. Fuck you. Fuck. Voilà, sir, ninja style. The style, voila. Up and away. Alice!
once.
Let me know, he'll take care. Oh, other side. What? Can we? Yeah, can we? I remember. Goodbye.
By 1940, Hitler's promise of no bombs dropped on German cities was rendered hollow by Allied heavy bombers. This drove home the reality that the Luftwaffe lagged behind the Allies in a number of areas. Field Marshal Goering needed an aircraft capable of shooting down Allied bombers before they had the chance to drop their payload on Germany. And this demand prompted the production of a revolutionary jet fighter different from any other aircraft Germany had produced before. This endeavor was named the 3x1000 project. It called for a heavy fighter capable of flying 1,000 kilometers distance at 1,000 kilometers an hour and with a 1,000 kilogram payload. To achieve this, the Germans turned to a team of brothers with an astonishing new design.
Oh, gold.